I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's lonely out in the day. On such a time.
False Zorbard, you can always hear yourself think.
So, what are we thinking about today?
Nothing, Gorthor. Why would I be thinking about something?
What should we be thinking about? Horses? Why can't we just eat?
It is impossible to not think unless you are not alive.
Well, we gotta think because we gotta do something, number two.
How about we come up with another one of my genius plans, like that one time we drank all the milk out of the Big Dipper?
That was very yummy. Wow, we should always finish each other's sentences, number one.
Ooh, I have an idea. We should eat the Milky Way. That's a good plan. I love chocolate.
The Milky Way is a galaxy, Jesse.
It is not a candy bar.
We could steal Orion's belt again. Remember how his pants fell down?
How about that time we did move to Pluto to a dwarf planet?
Do we still have dibs on Earth's moon?
No, I think somebody already stole it.
That was pretty despicable of them.
I just had the best idea. Set a course for Earth.
Slice of bread that is so stale it breaks my teeth.
Me too.
Ow, my back. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
My invention of blue is revolutionary. I'm going to be so rich and I'll turn all my money into blue.
Use your glue to shut your mouth, Sticky Nicky.
Shush, ow, now my ear hurts. You sound like a cheese grater on a washboard, Sticky Nicky.
Guys, don't make fun of Sticky Nicky.
Hey, Kim, what are we up to today?
Yeah.
Well then, I was thinking about what we were going to do today, but then I remembered. The Queen wanted to hang out with me.
Really? The Queen?
Queen?
Yeah, she must not want to hang out with that kid of hers. Can't blame the Queen. Her younger child seems kind of annoying.
Do you mean Jamie?
Who else?
How do you know so much about the Queen?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got this friend in the castle. Quincy? Or something. I don't remember. Quincy told me that the Queen was going to call all of the peasants to the castle today.
Oh, lucky you.
Relaxation.
Actually, Mother, don't you recall my plan to summon the peasants today and reveal our new law? I think it'll really help our kingdom.
Pish posh. That can wait till after afternoon tea time.
But, Mother.
Fine. Now, shoo. Oh, and there's more favorite daughter in heir to the throne.
And, oh, you're too sweet, Mother. Surely there are positive qualities to my spare sibling as well.
I'm sure. We'll just have to find them.
Really? I'm right here.
Good morning, Queen. Good morning, Princess Anne. Good morning, Jamie. Good morning, me.
Where is everyone? That's better.
Good morning to you, my lord.
Yes.
I will clean that.
No. Let the servants do it.
I didn't know peasants could have coffee.
They can't. It's illegal.
Mother, the cooks need you.
I'll be right there. Where are the cooks?
The kitchen, Mother.
Right. Where's the kitchen again?
I'll go get that.
Attention, attention. May I present the Queen? The Queen has distributed the royal degree of June the 12th of this current year. She has decreed that the royal tax be lifted to improve the lives of peasants in the kingdom.
Now we'll have so much money, so much growth. This is amazing.
Hold on, Sticky Nicky. Hold on for 1 second. My old man always said never trust the queens. Back then, the queens were dirty, stewed prunes.
Well, a lot of people think I'm a stewed prune, and the people have got to know if they're Sticky Nicky's a stewed prune. Well, I'm not a stewed prune.
Thanks for the update, Nicky.
Yeah, thanks.
Hold on. What if we gave you money? Then would you like us? Pretty please?
Sounds reasonable to me.
I don't know about that. Something seems fishy, Kim.
On second thought, I agree with Kim.
Can I have money too?
How about some candy instead?
Aw.
Well, peasant. What's the word?
Peasant's mother.
Right, peasants. I am hoping for peace and equality. What's the word?
Equality, Mother.
Right. Peace and equality for the kingdom. And I hope that starts with improvements to your what's the word, my more favored daughter?
Work, Mother.
Right, work. I knew that one.
Gosh, maybe I should hire a royal tutor. Anyway, we have work to do in the castle, Mother. Let's go.
No. I'm the queen. I say when to go. Okay, let's go. Peasant, new puddle.
What is it, Kim?
Duh, we're talking about how awesome it is that there's no tax.
Obviously, it's awesome. The queen was right there.
Oh, yeah. Now I only have to work 10 hours and 59 minutes every day.
This is the best.
Well, guys, I don't know about this. This whole no tax thing could be a whole 1-2 switch away.
Oh.
Of course.
Ow, my hip. Suck it up. We all do field work.
On second thought, I agree with Kim. I bet my boots that this is a trick.
Do you mean the boots I turned into glue or the books I turned into glue?
I mean the ones you haven't turned into glue.
Those don't exist. Everything's glue.
Well, I'd keep my eyes open if I were you. I don't know about this queen and her ideas.
Thank you.
We have landed on Earth, Zorbar.
It is Earth, Gorthorpe.
Now we have to complete our plan, number two.
Yes, number one. The plan will be in effect soon.
Is that a horse? Ooh. Oh, that's not a horse. Sad.
It's a bear, Jesse.
Yes, it is a bear.
Scientific name for bears, Ursus Arctos.
Bears are carnivorous mammals. They are.
Enough about animals, let us review the plan.
See.
Not the correct
language, Gorthorpe.
No one cares that you are smart.
I forgot the plan.
That's okay, Gorthorpe. You're just not as smart as me.
None of you are smart as us.
Actually, no one is as smart as horses.
Enough about animals.
Help, please, bear.
Let's go. Bears are not as good as horses.
Enough about animals. Let's just come on, go. We must go find the...
Don't reveal the plan.
Shiny.
I think it's diamond,
but it could be topaz. But I didn't think of that one.
Guys, there's these freaky looking dudes out in the foyer. I don't know what they want, but they told me to go get you.
I don't have time for that. Maybe after my royal spotting.
No, Mother, and you must see them right away.
Or how about we see you?
Hide and seek, guys!
You mean seek?
Hide and seek is a very popular children's game that has been played for...
Shush it!
...many years.
Shush it!
Wait, who are you?
Oh, plan time!
Shush!
Plan? Ooh, I hope it involves horses.
Are those cows?
No, we're aliens. I mean, humans.
Okay, well, hello, fellow humans. What brings you to my fine castle?
We are very busy. Unless you are ambassadors from another kingdom, you may leave.
Ah, but we are ambassadors from another, kingdom.
Mother, shall I show him to the guest room?
Hold on. Are you more of a tea person or a coffee person? I mean, unless you're a peasant, then that's illegal.
What is tea and coffee?
Tea is very healthy for you. It can help
your immune system. Coffee is.
Never mind that. We bring news.
It is the hot new trend to cut your peasants' pay
and increase their taxes.
Seems like a cool trend. What's in it for me?
Money.
Money. Yum.
Guys, thinking semicircle. I like money. What about you guys?
Money is almost as cool as cows.
Mother, this could be bad.
Shush. You don't even like money. You're a stewed prune.
I don't know about this. We don't know anything about this foreign kingdom.
Shush. You're also starting to sound like a stewed prune.
Money is cool.
I like money.
Money's shiny.
Money is pretty.
I think we have a consensus.
When do we get coffee? I made up my mind.
Horses.
Who are you?
My name is Jesse. What's your name?
My name is Jess.
Whoa, those are almost the same. What's your favorite ice cream flavor? Let's say it on three, okay? One, two, three. Milk and vanilla. Whoa.
Here you are, your highness. Who are these creatures?
Oh, we're here to convince these people not to pay the other people. I don't really get it.
Shush! They're listening!
Okay. I'll just be over here.
I'm gonna go with him. Maybe I could get a free tour or some coffee.
Well, I think we've reached a conclusion.
Thorn. Conclusion, Mother. Right, conclusion. We like money. So, what now?
You humans are so simple-minded. We will start immediately. Let us confer.
Yes.
Let us go.
Oh, let me come. The horses cannot wait.
Why do the cows leave?
No, Jess. Not cows.
Why is there another inhabitant in the castle?
Yeah! Why would they have two robberies in one day?
I bet it's got something to do with that tax law.
Attention, attention! May I present the queen? The queen has distributed another royal decree of June the 12th of this current year. The tax will be reinstated with an increase of 1.2%.
Taxing is back?
This is what I was talking about, guys. Can't be trusted. Can't trust them. Filthy stewed prunes.
Don't worry, I can explain. So, I hope that explains things.
Well, we like money. You guys could live without bread for a while, though, right? Just eat cake instead. That's what I do.
Lucky for me, I don't need any money for my revolution. So much glue!
Revolution?
And what's even better this time, that there's a higher tax, which means everyone gets more money. Well, everyone, I know.
Mother, I still don't understand why we need to do this.
Jamie's right, Mother.
Don't you guys get it? Those weird-looking people things said we get more money if we raise taxes.
What weird people?
We're done here. Let's go.
All right, everybody. Thank you for sending me a cell phone.
All right, everybody. What's the plan?
Let's do a handoff. Kim, you're quarterback. Gordy, you're center. You both just went straight forward and hook left.
I'm about to play some football!
We are not playing football.
Football is a sport you play with your feet, not your hands.
My God, Kim, why do you have to be such a buzzkill?
All right, everybody, focus!
Hold on, focus, Matt!
Thanks for the update.
Focus on
glue. What does she even do with the glue?
Stay focused. We need to talk about this new tax.
My poor hip. Now I'll have to wait way more in the field. This isn't good.
Debbie's, focus! What do we think about this new tax?
We think on it, and then we come up with a consensus.
But aren't we already supposed to have a thought on this?
I'm back, and I'm ready to play some good old-fashioned football.
For the last time, we are not playing football. Anyways, this meeting's going nowhere. I gotta call up Quincy.
Quincy, call up?
Yossi.
Well, good night, vulnerability.
I think she's gone.
So, what do you think about the aliens?
I don't know. I'm not sure I trust them.
Well, they gave us money. I like money. Money can buy cows.
Cows are useless, Jess. Milk is just worse cream.
You're mean.
I don't know, but that James kid is really getting out of hand. If we let them have their way, we'd have, I don't know, but I think we'd have less money.
What's Jamie even trying to do?
Jamie's trying to give the peasants more money or something.
Well, maybe we should step into the peasant's shoes and see how it feels. Yeah, no, these aren't comfortable.
Let's get out of these.
How do they live like this?
Maybe these aliens aren't so bad. They do give us money.
But that Jamie fellow, she tried to convince Henrietta to take away the one thing that gives us money. I can't remember what it's called.
Taxes.
Good thing those alien people came and put it back. I think we should tell Henrietta not to trust.
Oh, hello, vulnerability, who are not as important as I am. What are you guys talking about?
Nothing important. Actually, nothing at all. We weren't talking. Why would you think that?
Okay. Well, I'm gonna get a glass of water. Or wine. I can't remember what the difference is.
Get everyone! I've
been... Ah, Quincy! I trust you've received my call.
Call? What call? How would you call me from that far away? I was at the castle, you know.
Well, you see, I can yell really loud.
Well, anyways, get everyone! I have news!
Look, we are not the new taxes back.
No, it's not that. You see, I work at the castle and I see some pretty weird stuff. But there are these weird people-ish looking things in the castle this morning. They convinced the nobility to raise the tax, but they're not going to stop. They have more plan, and they're up to something big. I know they are.
Alright, we need to do something.
Thinking semicircle. We already went over this. Kim, no
problem. Yeah, guys! Look at these pitchforks and torches I've had. We can totally make clear out of these.
Shouldn't we be worried about the weird people-ish looking things?
Hold on. I just got an idea.
And that is?
Remember that time all of those peasants were like really mad at the queen for whatever reason?
Yeah, I totally remember them walking in with torches and pitchforks and whatnot. Never told them again.
Okay, so?
They gave all people money and they moved to the castle. Oh,
yeah! Yes, that's definitely what I was applying. That wasn't a plan to get rid of Sticky Mickey.
Oh, that's a good idea. I mean, not sticky.
Hard, but... Yeah.
So why don't we all just go up there with torches and pitchforks? It can't fail a second time.
That's a good reasoning.
Yeah.
But, Sticky Mickey kind of turned them all into glue already.
Well then... We'll march up to the castle without pitchforks and torches.
Charge!
Charge!
Mother, the peasants are at the castle gate, and they look very angry.
Well, do they have pitchforks and torches?
Well, no, but...
Then we have nothing to worry about. They have no way of making it past the moat.
No more tax! 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 No more tax!
How did you make it past the gate? None can, without the secret password? And the only people who know it are me, and everyone else who I tell to remind me of it. Perfectly secure.
Mother, please just call this whole thing off, and everyone knows that the password is password 1234.
Yes. The security guards weren't too thrilled about that. Well, we made it in. What's the rest of the plan again?
Glue! Sailing glue! Everywhere!
Wait, Sticky Nicky, where do you even put the glue?
My pockets and my bucket. Duh.
Where else would I put it?
In the trash can.
I don't know what's happening here, but it looks like a revolution. Guards!
Wait. Now, our teddy gods.
She's right. Usually swinging newspapers are not to scare off the peasants.
Newspaper? Where?
In my pocket! Newspapers make a wonderful adhesive.
Oh my.
Enough. Why are you here?
We are here to explore new frontiers by stealing all your stuff and making it into glue!
No, Sticky Nickies. Not glue.
Not glue!
We're here to rebel.
Yeah!
Against what?
You!
Yeah!
Oh no.
Okay, can we talk about the plan now?
Yes, it is the optimal time to reveal the plan.
Calm down, my ear holes hurt when you guys talk like this.
Yes, Borthor, I agree.
Plan!
Yes, plan. I forgot it, but still.
Okay, to remind you all of the plan, we've already completed the first part. We start by turning the nobility and the peasants against each other.
That's mean.
I suppose, but that does not matter. Anyways, tell us the rest of the plans, number one and two.
Okay, so, with the peasants and nobility destroy each other, we come in and take over this tiny planet.
So we live on Earth now? That was a really short plan. We should have talked about it earlier.
No, Gorthor, for the last time, it's Earth!
Jesse!
Jess!
I was thinking, are we like BFFs now?
I think so. I've never had a BFF before. This is so surreal.
Cool. So, what should we talk about?
I don't know. What's your favorite dog breed? Let's say it on three, okay? One, two, three. Rottweiler Poodle-mix! Whoa. What's your favorite food? On three. One, two, three. Haggis! Oh my goodness, it's like the exact same thing.
I know! Okay, so this is the last thing, and if we have the same favorite thing, then we are like best friends for life! Okay? What is your favorite animal? On three. One, two, three, cows.
Horses.
Cows.
Horses.
Funny joke. Cows.
Nice, Jess. Double joke.
You're not kidding?
You're not kidding?
No.
I can't talk to you anymore.
Jesse, no!
It used to be fun, Jess. Now it's over. Over!
We have returned. Now that you've defeated the peasants, we will finally be able to...
Wait, why are the peasants still here? This was not part of our plan.
You didn't make the plan. I made the plan. You're just a big old number two.
Do not mock our names. What is me?
Why did the plan not work?
We revealed it too early, Zorbor. I told you
that we should not reveal it. This is all your fault.
Those are the weird-looking people I told you about.
Mother, they're planning something.
Well, obviously they're planning something. They're planning to give us more money. Duh. Why would someone want to plan something against me? The most powerful being in the entire kingdom?
Yes, I agree. We would never plot against anyone. Ever.
You can't possibly believe these, whatever they are.
Of course I can. I'm the queen. I can do whatever I want.
Yes, you can. Just as long as you follow our plan.
They're planning something. Why are you ignoring it?
Fine. I'll ask them. But only if you stop talking.
What is your plan?
There's a lot of steps, but at least one of them involves money.
Money? I like money.
Now you can buy a golden toilet.
Well, now that we got that out of the way, we can do, well, whatever we're doing.
Great! We'll just be over here!
And Jay, whatever your name is, can't speak anymore.
Why aren't you doing something?
I thought we agreed to stop talking.
I
never asked for your opinion!
This is really entertaining.
That Jamie person might be onto something.
Mm-hmm.
ow, hot.
Good point. We'll have to get through to Henrietta, though.
It's not even that hot, frankly. Good point. Maybe he used money. I say we talk to Jamie. She seems to know what's going on.
Okay. Hear me out. We find some money, and we throw it at her.
I see.
Here, take this.
This is empty.
Shh.
Cool. Okay, so...
Okay. No more calm. We need to talk about the elephant in the room. Henrietta?
That's what I was getting to. My mother needs to see that these non-human things are clearly trying to take over the kingdom.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I propose that we overthrow Henrietta and instate me as the new ruler.
I don't know about that. Henrietta's a pretty sweet ruler.
Let's do Christy's idea.
Wait, you mean my idea about throwing money?
Yeah, I like Henrietta. Christy's idea is the best.
Well, then where would we find money? I'm sure all the money is kept under tight security.
You guys! Look at this weird looking paper I found. We can totally make good out of this!
Hey, Nikki, say, how much glue do you have in those pockets here?
Well, right here, Jennifer.
Get her!
Charge!
So, now that we did that, do we just throw money at Henrietta?
Yep, that's the plan.
I don't see what good that does.
You'll see.
What in the... money!
Yeah, I don't see what that did.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So, new plan. Any ideas?
Well, as I said before, I think we should overthrow Henrietta and instate me as the new monarch.
Any real ideas?
We throw money at the aliens.
We just did that.
No, we threw money at Henrietta, not the aliens.
Very well, but if that doesn't work, we must go through with my plan.
Just one problem. We're losing more money, but sticking these keys kind of
stuck.
I got it.
Glue! Need to make glue! I smell glue materials!
So, are we gonna hit it on the head again, or...?
I am just gonna stay over here.
Yeah!
Hey, Nikki. How much glue do you have in those pockets here?
Ha! That won't work out any too much.
But I can't just buy...
Get her! Charge!
The first time was fun, but the second time was even better.
It would be better with cows.
I feel that horses would be a much better option.
Now for phase two, electric boogaloo.
What is...
Ooh, money. We like money.
Gort, shush.
Wait, you like money too? Well then why would you want me to have some? Unless...
We did it out of the kindness of our hearts.
Kindness? Yeah, I don't know that word.
It means we want to steal all your money, Mother.
Steal all my money? Thief my currency? Disgusting! Appalling! I am baffled that you would have such an inkling of such a treacherous aspiration!
Get ground!
Are they attacking us?
Gorthor, get out of the way!
Seize them!
None enter my domain with the aspiration of stealing my money.
Unhand me, you swine!
My time has come!
Wait. What are you doing?
We know what your plan is, you thieves. You want to take over this kingdom for yourselves. Well, we won't let that happen. Peasants, attack!
Finally, something I can do!
I hope.
Stand back from the splatter zone.
What is she doing?
I don't know, but I want to get out of here.
Run! It's the war day time!
Let's go!
believe it.
Well, I'll be it.
We actually have an endless supply of money. We're just getting it from the peasants.
Can I please get paid more?
Well, how do we get more money?
Well, we could give the peasants more money so that they could have a better life and work quality overall, therefore a better life.
Or we could just print more money.
Yeah!
Queen Henrietta! Queen Henrietta! Queen Henrietta! Queen Henrietta!
Hi, Jess.
I don't talk to you anymore.
Jess, I'm really sorry for what I did earlier. All right, buddy, listen to me. You do not have to be grumpy. I do not like it when you are grumpy.
All right, Jesse. You're the one who has a thing for horses.
But you like cows, Jess. Cows.
Get over it, Jesse. It's over. We're XDFX now.
First.
What an extra fine day this is, Matt.
Sure is. I'm so excited to do my 8 hours of field work. Then go home and rest for a while.
I need
my energy for working and stuff.
Me too.
Guess what? Sticky Nikki used her glue to cure my hip.
See? I told you my invention of glue is revolutionary.
Good job, Sticky Nikki.
Yeah, thanks, Sticky Nikki.
You're the best.
Hey, Kim, what are we up to today?
Yeah! Well then, I was thinking that I would have to do 11 hours of field work and nothing else. But then I remembered, I only work 8 hours, so I guess I'll get a coffee at Zawbucks at that free time.
I believe she's taking a swim in the pool of money we made.
Good morning, royalty! Good morning, royalty!
Good morning, mother.
Time for day of...
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna print more money. We're gonna print more money to help support Fenn because thank you, more money. Yeah.
Right! Speaking of printed money, I'm gonna go take a swim in the pool of money we made, which was my great idea, by the way. You guys can figure the rest out.
But mother...
Henrietta, out!
You would think that after the fifth time, she would decide not to take another swim.
Yes, you would think that, wouldn't you? Well, let's put on to the peasants and let them know that it's, you know, the new thing.
Very well.
Thank you.
Attention, attention. May I present the queen? The queen has distributed the royal degree of June the 15th of this current year.
I don't know about that.
As you can see, this allows a new Starbucks to be built right next to the old one.
Really? What inspired you to do that?
Oh, my glue! They've lifted the taxes on glue! Now I can expand my business!
Well, once you look at that, they're building a retirement home. I can put my dad in the whole $13.
Me too!
With this law, I get free health care.
Well, guys, I think it's safe to say that we're due for a better tomorrow. The nobility has really come down to all.
Maybe cows aren't so bad. I mean, they are just horses with shorter faces.
Maybe horses aren't so stupid. I mean, they are just cows but with longer faces.
Oh. Hi, Jess.
Hi, Jesse.
Jess, I was thinking, maybe cows aren't so bad. They do just have...
Jesse!
Jess, it's okay. I'm sorry I tried to become BFFs again. No.
Jesse! I was thinking, maybe we could be BFFs again. I mean, I know that you like horses, and while they do look kind of stupid...
They are not stupid!
Sort out our differences and be...
XXBFFs?
XXBFFs!
I think we should do that, Jess. I'd like that.
Cool. So, what should we do now?
I don't know. How about we make snowflakes out of paper?
That is such a good idea!
I'm glad we're not XBFFs anymore. I did not like those 55 minutes.
I'm tearing up right now.
Oh, you're making me cry.
I think your alien bugs are waiting for you.
All right, I guess I should bounce.
Okay, see you later, XXBFF.
See you later in another life, Jess.